what you should know about winning before you chase it. Winning's not loyal to you. It doesn't care about you. Winning doesn't care how sore you are. Winning doesn't care how much sleep you get. Winning doesn't care how hard you work at times. And sometimes a guy doesn't outwork you and he still wins. It isn't fair, man. Sometimes there is no justice. Winning requires all of you and then more, and it promises you nothing. It's a mastermind of creating fear and doubt in your mind. It causes setback after setback. So the question is about winning. Are you willing to sprint when the distance is unknown?
I'm gonna feel like a prisoner. She'll catch up on the AR, how you did that? Track out, lift up when you take off, how you did that? You put switches on all your blinkers, how you did that? Your LV bent turned to a legit, how you did that? I seen that duck turn to a Louis, how you did that? That look like a brand new booty, how you did that? You got face stones and over white, how you did that? You hear some skeletons in your closet, why you did that? How you yelling slash slash, how I kill a cat? Yeah, hopping around in the tutu, maybe pillows in the back. It's got too many rounds and it feel like acting, someone gon' get wet. How you gon' get me when you still on me, how you gon' do that? Snatch the roof of that, give a nigga yak attack. Catch up on the AR, how you did that? Track out, lift up when you take off, how you did that?
You put switches on all your blinkers, how you did that? Your LV bent turned to a legit, how you did that?
I seen that duck turn to a Louis, how you did that? That look like a brand new booty, how you did that?
You got face stones and over white, how you did that?
You hear some skeletons in your closet, why you did that?
How you yelling slash slash?